All right, game of the year candidate, and I don't say that lightly. Number 3, Greenbrier East at number 7, Woodrow Wilson. The top 2 AAA teams in our area, and it got chippy in the third quarter. Emma Dotson trips Chloe France, and France lets her know she doesn't appreciate it. Both teams are separated. It was an emotional one. Later in the third quarter, Woodrow up by 6. Elizabeth Cadle steals the ball and adds on to that lead. 2 of her team high 17 points on the night. But East finishes out the third quarter strong. Haley McClure gets the ball in the paint. She lays it in off the glass and 1. The Lady Spartans cut it to 43-40 going into the final quarter. Opening minute of the frame, Caden Stewart nails down a 3-pointer. That ties the game at 43-all, and East isn't done. McClure to Taylor Dunbar. She banks the deep 2-pointer, and after trailing all game long, the Lady Spartans take a 45-43 lead. But here come the Flying Eagles. Keonti Thompson brings the ball to the other end and taps it off the glass for 2 points. Woodrow back on top, 50-49, with 4 minutes left. East ties it back up at 50, but Woodrow's D stands strong. Victoria Staunton tips the ball, and Thompson grabs it for Woodrow. Again, she brings it up court, this time dishing it to Cadle. She makes a big-time 3-pointer. Flying Eagles take a 53-50 lead and knock down some clutch free throws to win 62-50.